What's up, everybody? We're back, and we're on the next chapter, Kagura, the Violent Guardians, Part 2. Once again, my boy, AJ, is here with me again, even though we've been here the whole time. So, we're going to destroy her. We're going to try our best to destroy her, because she is a pain in the ass.
Yes,
so,
yes, she is.
Yeah, let's get right into this. And I'm going to tell you right now, as of this moment, I'm not only going to complete this, but I'm going to go ahead and finish all this off today. So all this will be done and we can get right to the online and the adventure mode. So without further ado, let's jump right into the action and beat her ass. Let's go. From the beginning. Big boy battle, bro. Pain is game. Kagura is a pain in this game. Kagura and Madara, they run so much. But Kagura don't think she's gonna avoid everything.
Look, Kakashi already brought out this.
Yep.
What?
Oh, Kakashi!
Kakashi?
Where's Sakura and Nea?
Obito. Thank you. I'll use the power you lent me to protect them.
No, she is, and that final fight she is. The Kagura, that final battle with Kagura, she whip a lot. Alright, let's see. What's the conditions? 50% health. Take out 8 Kagura tails. Take out 10 Kagura tails.
14 Kagura tails.
Take out 14 Kagura tails.
Tail beast faces.
Take out the tail beast faces. Destroy all tail beast faces.
Yep. How many faces does he got?
I don't know.
This power.
This battle depends, yes. But I think I'll be okay.
The power he got is strength and desire.
Yep. Kakura. About 3 Kakura tails. 6 Kakura tails. Oh, I know what to do.
But it can still be tracked by human eyes. I know we can win this.
Oh! Let's go. Come on. Bring them tail beasts up. Dang. Oh, damn, she wants the meat! She wants the meat, though! Okay, so this part is gonna be a bit of a pain.
Oh, no.
Yeah, the tail beast station. Watch this. Because she has the ten tail. She has all their powers. Excuse me. I'm sorry, Kagura. Oh! Got one! Oh my god, really? Yeah, oh my god. Fuck it. Release it. All of it. I don't even care. I'm gonna take that little bit of damage. Fuck it. Oh my god. Fuck it. All I'm facing.
Why is Kakashi?
I don't know. I have no idea. It's just me, I don't care. All I care about killing this house. No!
All at once.
Rocky, you can win! You're getting close to me, I ain't getting close to her! Come on, Kakashi, get him! Okay, it's about 10 kills, it's about...
Yo! Yo!
15! And after all the phases! Oh! Go!
Yo! Yo!
Go!
Take this!
Guys, the 10 kills from the team. Woo! I don't know how many kills that you got, yeah, old break. Yeah, I ran right into that shit. Die, baby! Die! Die time! Death by sisters! We finally got an A again! I wanted to go for an X, yo, but...
You got an A.
X's are hard to get on this game! Woo!
It's like I'm nearing my limit.
John! He's lost it now.
Not even
he full power, not he loses
can withstand all that damage.
Yeah, not even she can withstand all that. Look at that. Yeah, she's about to see her. She's at the end of her. She's at the end of it all now.
Is that one of those balls that I have behind me?
About to get fucked up.
But it's way bigger than those.
What?
Look at that. He fell out of it.
Y'all beat her out of
okay?
She can't even hear me anymore.
Why?
I never thought I'd see her like this.
Damn.
I am the mother of all chakra.
Wow.
Pieces of my chakra cannot stop me.
Yeah, but pieces of your chakra can fuck you.
Above you.
Yeah, they can.
To fall.
Yo! He's trying to destroy the earth,
yo. The chakra must be unified. The chakra must be unified!
And she's going to absorb you.
You're going to die. She's going to absorb
you.
Okay,
that remains for you.
Uh-huh, really?
This is it.
No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. I want to beat the shit out of her. It's gonna be over.
Sasuke.
Sakura.
Do you have any intention of following the final path he's talking about?
Not at all.
Of course not.
Shinobi history.
Yeah, man. Like, come on, yo.
Super heavy.
Seriously.
And it's been going on for a long time. Defined by the way that all those shinobi lived and died. It isn't something that you two can mess around with.
Yo, you ever notice that we call her a rabbit goddess, but she don't got rabbit ears?
We're going to protect.
If you look at her, she has horns.
The history of Shinobi.
But they call her a rabbit goddess. I'm guessing
stupid
because
ninja.
How they're pointed.
No matter how much you howl, you'll never get another future.
Yeah, people look at her. Yeah, you think she might be a cockroach goddess?
This is the end. Let's do this. Sasuke, Sakura.
I mean, do you think there might be a particular reason why she's all white? Too,
let's go.
I mean?
Under her
we don't know.
Infinite
dress. I mean, we have a goddamn Cara boy on Dark Souls who was raised as a female and shit, so I mean...
We're not even sure if that's a she or not.
I mean, it says the rabbit goddess, so of course it's a guy because they're calling her a girl. But I mean, we got to think, well, Haku here too.
Right.
Haku, what? Cheat as hell. But okay, Sasuke's ninjutsu, Sakura's ninjutsu, 50% health, 25-hit combo, secret faster. Let's finish this. This is like, she needs to die. No! No! Yo, she's like, oh, no!
Who do you think I am?
Shut up, man. Uh-uh.
There's no use in getting scared here.
This is just going to be more than 4 times!
Time left. Attack instead of
yo, what the hell?
Yeah.
Yo, Damn!
This is really hard! You've got time to talk to people.
I have none of this. Let's go! No! I have none of this. No! Bitch, no!
Nice try.
Get up, Jessica. This is gonna be mad shit, yo. Yeah, this is gonna be so difficult to get 25 combo on this shit. It's gonna be so difficult to get 25 combo on her.
We're out of time. We just have to keep attacking over and over.
That's kind of difficult when she keeps on fucking substituting. She's able to avoid damn near everything.
He just underestimated us too much. Don't underestimate us, Shinobi.
Oh man. Yeah, that told you. That's bam. That's bam, bitch.
What?
Oh my god, yo. She did it again. Nope. She's blocking my view of everything. Bitch! Take the rock bottom! Close on the fuck out of you. Let's go. No! Bitch! You in the way. Bitch. Hot you in. I don't think I can tackle what she's doing. Oh my god! She's going through it again? Yo, oh my god. Every time I try to attack her doing this. Got it! Oh my god! Bitch! Yo! Fuck off my jutsu, yo! Get off the jutsu! Good damn jutsu! Troy, I'm done. Dude, I can't do shit here! Look! I can't, if I move out of that area, she's gonna kill me with it. That's the thing. Yes, she is, but I did it before when I played the first time. I can't get out of that area. You can't jump over there, but she's gonna raise it up. Shit, but she follows you with it. That's the thing. Shit! I'm paying attention to you. I gotta pay attention to this.
You won't get away.
Oh my god, no. Fuck it. Fuck it, bro. I am so tired of this shit right here. I don't fucking care about the rain. This Sammy Fist gotta fucking die. That bitch is the fear ass Danny. What the hell?
Yeah, perfect.
I'll leave the rest to you.
This better be fucking kidding me.
Ready?
Yeah.
What? Excuse me, viewers. One time fucking hit! It's worth it to do that shit! Are you fucking serious? Oh, I missed that. I missed that by a lot. Damn. I am so fucking angry right now. Shut up, AJ. Let me concentrate on this hoe, yo. This bitch is a pain in the fucking ass. I want every damn thing about her to die. I want her goddamn children to never have existed. I want her ass to go to hell burning in grace by the biggest dope demon I can find. Everything must die about this bitch. Dang. I missed that. It's over though. It's still over though. It's still over. Face down to you, oh. I ain't gonna lie, yo. That Sammy just fucked me up in this fight. It don't even matter. Screw this shit. Steal that hoe. You damn right,
mother,
you did, bitch.
I just realized.
Mother of
fuck.
Chakra.
Sorry.
No, they painted that on there to feel her. They didn't always have that. They painted those symbols. I can't believe I didn't notice that, but whatever. It don't matter. I still got it.
And you got to take it back,
though. I already know. Fuck every other condition in this damn battle.
How should I
this? Help the piss out of every goddamn thing.
I hate you all.
God damn. God.
I love
damn.
You.
Damn. Oh my God, really? It don't even matter. It don't even matter. It don't even fucking matter. I don't care. That's a C. Oh, it's a B? Are you fucking serious? It's a fucking B? I wanted to get an A.
That was better than a C than what you said.
It is. Shut the fuck up, Kaguya. I don't give a damn what you gotta say. And I know I said that shit earlier.
David,
it's not
even simple.
Shut the fuck up. Shut up, Jesse! Shut the hell up! Feel the pain of a thousand times, nigga! You go back, bitch. Go back to where you belong. Go back. Go back to Dan Steele. Give me back my tail beast. There's my garlic punk ass.
Hey, Kurama!
I'm finally free! It took long enough.
Sorry. But now, it's all over.
You all seem like you're ready to celebrate, but how are we gonna get out of here?
Oh, right!
Relax. I figured something out. We can use the Sage of the Six Paths power to...
Huh?
Take us back.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, all the Kage. All of them. All
looks
the old
like you're
Kage.
All safe.
Great Grandpa. Wait, what? Why are you here?
I borrowed
oh my God,
chakra
the rage
from both of you
I feel
when
I
we were in your
thing.
Mental space. I just used
I know I'm a sensitive crazy tail in my mouth. I know I said some crazy things. I can't wait to hear this, my damn self now. I hope we don't lose
Naruto
yours because of it, y'all.
And Sasuke. Sakura. And Kakashi.
Yo, I don't think the dad should say some of the shit I said during
it. I doubt
you know
would have been able to seal my mother, even if one of you
oh, yeah.
Had missed
yeah, if you ain't what we're talking about, Dashy Dashy's like
especially
really one of my
too,
favorite YouTubers, yo. Dashy
if you
was
hadn't
funny
come
hell.
Together, you wouldn't have been able to stand up to her, let alone seal her. And you'll need to stay that way.
Great Grandpa, you don't need to say anything else.
I see. Then, I'll leave the rest to you two. It's about time we were on our way. Now, the reanimation jutsu will be undone. You may have fought together with them, but I can't just leave you all here forever.
Uh-huh.
Light.
What you said to the sage.
They can finally rest in peace.
I believe you.
They were all very resting in peace.
Take good care
just
of the hidden leaf
and
the shinobi world.
There's nothing left for us to do here. Just like Saru said, we will leave the rest to you.
Madara.
You're going?
Yeah. With you.
In the end, my dream was crushed. Was connected to your dream, too.
You rushed things too much, Madara. There was no reason for us to perfect our dreams during our generation. We should have focused on how to entrust our dreams to those who come after us. That's the important thing. Either way, we're going to die now. Next time we meet, let's have a drink together on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
As old war buddies.
Uh-huh.
Naruto.
Dad.
Before I disappear, there's something I wanted to say to you.
What's that, Daddy? What do you want to tell me, Daddy?
Happy birthday.
Oh. Thank you, Daddy!
Thanks.
I wasn't able to stay here for very long, but I was still able to see how much you've grown.
Uh-huh.
I'll tell Kushina everything.
Yeah.
Tell her I've eaten a lot of stuff with Granny. So I'll be fine. I eat tons of stuff. I'm never picky. I take a bath almost every day. Sometimes I go to the Hidden Leaf Hot Springs, too. But everyone says that I never stay in long enough to really soak.
Mm-hmm.
And I made a lot of friends. They're all good people. And, anyway, I wasn't able to do everything she told me. But I really tried hard. I have a dream, too. I want to be a Hokage who surpasses you, Dad. And I'm going to make it come true no matter what. Tell Mom on the other side. Tell her that she doesn't need to worry about me at all. That I'm going to be fine.
Okay, I'll tell her everything.
All right. That's yours. Damn, that's beautiful, yo. I'm not gonna lie, that is fucking beautiful.
And so, the fourth great ninja war, which caused massive destruction and took many lives, came to an end. Some became light and disappeared, while others were left behind. Their various emotions created new connections and began to turn the pages of shinobi history once more.
Nigga must be getting a headache or something. And that is the end of this chapter. Kagura, the violent goddess. We gotta be again, people, because I got an A in one fight, got B in the second fight. Reason being, big standing as shit. If only Yuji was still alive, maybe we could have used him to fuck her up. But you know what? Alright. Good. We did most of the conditions in the first battle. We did only one fucking condition in the second battle. Fuck that. This bitch got out of every damn thing somehow. So, fuck that. Probably, but fuck Lee and Yuji for the moment. Alright, but, alright everybody. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. As you can see, I do got the S's right there, so I don't want to say yeah, but I got them, but it took me forever. But like I said, please like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends and family, and we'll see you next time in the next video. Peace, and remember, fun is an infinite destination.